this week? 14, 15?
I think it's 15.
Week 15. Not sure what we're gonna do in here today, but we're gonna do something.
We're gonna reduce the amount of sugar water we give them down to just one big one. Make sure the beetle traps inside don't need to be refilled or anything. You're gonna move the top box over so we can look at the bottom one this time?
Yeah, maybe we'll see the queen. Probably might be upstairs today though. Don't know. Put this thing in. Smoke them. A lot of bees up here today. A lot of bees.
I need to come down here so I don't keep chopping your head off in the video.
Don't see the queen up there.
Is it crooked?
What's it say? Beetles crawling out from under that thing. See them?
Well, they're attracted to it, right?
No, they. Bees supposed to run them in these holes and then they drown. There's a space in there, I guess, where they... There wasn't any in the top, so that's good.
Oh my gosh.
I'll just throw them away and get new ones. It's quiet today.
I guess because of the rain, maybe.
Them, so that's a lot of beagles. I just chunkies and get the sturdy ones.
Well, wouldn't have to chunk them, but we can replace them and clean those, I guess. I'm trying to be frugal.
I'm not going to dig through this one.
Okay.
Looks like I don't have anything with this one yet, so I may put one of those real wax.
Shake the bees off over the. You need the brush. I've got it right here if you need it. That's probably good.
Where's that marker? You still got it?
Yeah, it's on the block right here. It's not going to ride if that wood's wet.
This one appears not. Okay. What's the day, though?
31st. That pencil might work better. I kind of want to put X's and O's on the ends of them so we can tell which way to put them in there. You know how we forget sometimes which way they were facing.
Yeah. so I'm not going to go all the way through here, but a lot of bees down there. I may go through it after I go in the bottom.
Hey, hold on just a sec.
Get in there. Make it, you breathe. Wouldn't think you had a fear of bees.
When I approach them is much different than when they approach me. That apivar thing is crooked again. Do you see it?
Yeah. Been a little bend on this one.
Chopping your head off again, I'm sorry. You just squished a bee with your finger on the back. I don't know if there's room for any more. If you're going to throw them away, just chunk them next to the bucket.
It's almost like they need more room here. You know what I mean? Packed out of both the boxes. It's been a few weeks since we looked at this bottom box.
Gracious.
These things are doing something.
Hey, hold up before you get them agitated. Wait. Excuse me, ladies.
Spill that mineral on the queen. That's just nectar.
She wouldn't be on it if it's just nectar, would she?
Nothing in that one. Way green thing. On this one.
Watch your big old fingers. You want me to hold the smoke?
Huh?
I'm gonna get the smoke here.
I'm gonna get it all plugged with nectar.
Ooh.
back any more room.
Do what?
That comes in there. The wrong way.
They're kitten. They're singing. Can't get the smoke to, I don't know if it's going out or.
Good larva in there for here. I'm gonna use that after more being here for this one. This side too.
We've got that. We've got some more in the bucket.
That's good.
I don't have some. Yeah, there's some gloves over there. You want me to get them?
Thinking maybe don't feed them at all this time. They use some of that nectar they got stored in the big little room and lay some eggs if it's good they do that.
Do we want them laying any more eggs?
This one's still packed full of brood and larvae.
Yeah. Got a bee on your pocket.
There's no eggs, you see.
Hold up, she's trying to get under your thing. Be still.
This right here has been their favorite brood.
You don't see the queen? She's in there somewhere. Huh. So I didn't know this, but these latex gloves disintegrate when they get wet. I am. They're over here too, but they're not being.
it, lady.
We fought that last time, and then we made a fire with it when we got up to the driveway.
It's just smoking a little bit.
Be careful not to drop her on the ground.
Just nectar in this one. Might be in the top box today.
You want to put these two beetle traps that were on the top, just use them right there since we don't have two ready to go? Or do you want me to get some ready?
A lot of beetles in here. They don't have anything in this one, so what I'm tempted to do is stick these off.
Who?
Get out again.
Goose is loose. I need to get some.
There's a lot of beetles in here.
She's still chasing her. I can't do anything to help her. Ooh, there goes a hornet on the jar. You little son of a... You okay over there? See if I can set this up. Oh, you. Sounds like our dog may be creating issues. Here she comes. Oh God, I hope she doesn't. Goose, be careful. You can, come here. Come here. Hey, come here. Come here. Good girl. Hey, somebody get her. I would really hate for her to, oh crap. Come here, Goose. Goosey girl. Hey, I made that a lot better. Goose.
What happened?
Huh?
What happened?
I had her by the collar and her collar came off. Thank you. I think we need another smoker. We'll keep two with us. I can have one in each. Hey. These two here are brand new. I need a place where I can. Ooh, dang.
Look at a few of them up here.
A few what?
Huh?
Look at a few. I think we're just going to have to use those old beetle traps. Did you put any back in the bottom?
No.
Well,
if you put these in there, they should be able to.
Yep, there was a lot of them in those traps. Oh, well. I didn't have any luck filling up new ones, so we're gonna have to be better prepared next week.
Nectar. You can smell it. I'm gonna dump these bees out and put one of those wax foundation ones in here. Well, this one's got a lot of brood.
Just watch for the queen.
Like a lot of brood.
A lot of honey too.
Here. Marva and eggs. There's a little girl up here. See, this is the one that I painted with wax.
Mm-hmm.
I really like it. Bunch of larva eggs here too. Larva look younger, so I'm thinking the queen's up here today. Those eggs in that frame. It's easy to find her when we just had the one box, wasn't it?
check this corner closest to me, down around the bottom. Both sides, they just moved around to the other side again.
In there. Look at everything. Let's see.
It's hard to. Looks, you okay?
Sweat clogging up my screen.
It's hard to look as closely for her when you can just assume that she's on the other level. Especially with it taking longer to go through them now. You just kind of, nope, she's not on this one. Next. I can't imagine that right now. I think for us, if we have two, then we would have to do them on separate days. It'd be like a Saturday and Sunday, or
maybe you just make sure look in there and make sure everything's, you know, a lot of them, they just look, then look, and put it back together. You couldn't give them this individual attention like we're giving them.
That's what I've been enjoying about it, though.
Yeah.
I don't want to get too meany.
This one's nectar. I think I may just not feed them for a week. They can eat some of this nectar they got put away, you know. Open some space up.
What if they're getting ready for drones, though?
Well,
I mean, they'll have to feed them constantly, right?
I didn't see any.
You didn't see any drone cone or nothing?
I'm fixing to flick these off, so.
Hold up. Held it.
Well, I don't know. I got nectar. I'll just leave this in here. They're still in expansion mode, it looks like. With all that nectar they got, I think they're okay. I'm not going to feed them this week.
Hey, don't forget the beetle traps. Yeah. You put the apovar back in that one, didn't you?
Trevor going down the road.
No, Trevor's on his truck up there. Watch, there's a whole bunch of them on the front of the... Have you got the brush? Just a whole bunch of them on the front. Slowly.
Get out of the way.
I know. Is it around the chair? There it is, right there. It's on the ground. Sorry, I was trying to feel those beetle traps. I couldn't. They're gonna be mad at you. Uh-oh. Ah! So we've been in there, that took 10 extra minutes to go through both of them. I guess that's too bad, is it? We'll get better.
I'm still not real confident in my handling the frames of the bees and all, so you gotta get in there like you know what you're doing.
Yeah. This, that hornet just went off with a bee. See that one right there? She's got a bee right. Oh, there's a bunch of hornets, babe. We gotta hurry.
Hey, we're done.
She's around the. There it goes. She's fighting one right now. See the leaves? Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Here we go. Here we go.
Guess that's it. Be happy.
I'm good. Be good.
Be good.
Be good. I'm good. We're good.